for me. It been a day for me. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my account. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk.
My left stroke just went viral.
Right stroke put a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. Tell them be humble.
Hold up.
Sit down. Be humble.
Hold up.
Sit down.
Sit down.
Be humble.
Hold up.
Sit down.
Hold up.
Be humble.
Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Well, today's video is gonna be like this whole week, my homecoming week, and I'm gonna show you my outfits of the week because I don't know if it's for your school, but like for our school, each day we like dress up. Like today is PJ day, that's why I'm wearing weird clothes. And then throughout the week, and the last week is obviously like spirit, like school spirit, and then there's a pep fest, and then there's a game, and then on Saturday there's a dance, and I'm just gonna vlog it all. So I hope you enjoy. Let's go to school and see what all my friends are wearing, because I hope I'm not like overdoing it. These slippers, they're like kind of cute or whatever, but like they're kind of crazy or whatever. Anyway, let's go.
I forgot to show you my outfit, you know, the whole point of the video, so I'm not going to school yet. Just wait. So I put my hair in a little bun, and then I put one of those sleeping masks on, just cause. And then I just put like a Shadow Hill sweatshirt on to be comfy with leggings. And then I put some Nike socks on, and then these dope slippers. So yes, now I will see you at school.
Yes. PJ day.
Yeah.
PJ.
No one's even wearing
PJs.
Hey,
you wanna see my socks?
I know. Everyone's just wearing like leggings.
Guys,
look.
These
like,
are mine.
You're wearing leggings.
I said in joggers.
I'm wearing shorts.
Tap to snooze.
Tap me.
PJ mask. PJ masks. PJ mask. Na-na-na-na.
Aya once wore that when she was sleeping and she was snoring. She's like,
okay, no, I thought I was just being funny to wear it. I only did that like two nights.
Guys, we should go get donuts.
She's like, make me sleep.
Yeah, no, I actually want to go get donuts.
Actually,
see if they have any.
So where's the donuts at?
Picks.
Hey. I'm like in my everyday outfit.
What's up, Tom? What are we doing?
You're not even wearing. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, currently dealt with the first day. I have PSCO, so I get out early. That's why no one else is out. But I hope no one's in their cars, like looking at me vlogging, because that would be so embarrassing. But here are the pics I got from today. I didn't get really many because everyone was like, oh, I don't like my outfit because I'm not wearing like good enough stuff. And I was like, I don't care, I just want a picture. But yeah, see you guys tomorrow, tropical day. Hey guys, welcome to day two. Today is a little more confusing than the other days because apparently I have to do a cheer slash dance because I'm a fall captain for tennis. So in the pep fest, we have to do that. But there's so many other schools we have to perform it at, so we have to get out of school today, tomorrow, and Friday. And so right now we're skipping first and second to go to Burnside, which is like elementary school. So yeah, I'm just chilling up here. I guess sleeping later, it felt so good. Today would normally be Tropical Tuesday, and I have my outfit all ready and cute. Like, it's a cute outfit, but I only get to wear it for two periods because I'm only going back to school for two periods, obviously. The day will go by so fast, and I'm so into that. I'm so into not going to school.
Here is the fit for, because me and my friend Gracie are going to go do like the dances, so we just needed like a tennis like thing. But we didn't want to wear our tennis outfits because it'd be so weird. We'd show up in this and like a skirt. We'd be like, but no, we're just wearing Nike shorts and then our last year or 2 years ago tennis shirts, because the ones this year are like blue. So we decided just to wear these ones.
Look at the cuties are coming in.
We sat here practicing
before.
Yeah. Look at how cute they are. They're so cute. You
interrupted us.
What's up?
Woo!
Yeah.
update.
It went really well. Really good. They didn't really give us a lot of feedback, but I think
they were little. They didn't know what to do.
They were so cute though.
On their insides, they were very excited.
Yeah, half the time we didn't even know what to do. It's like, oh, okay, we're going here.
We just pretend we know the stuff.
But yeah, tomorrow. Same time, but sunny side.
So that's we'll younger.
Yeah. Now I'm gonna go change to tropical and go to school. So, see you there. Okay, guys. So we just got done eating at Randy's. Actually, we didn't even eat.
Yeah,
at
we
all.
Just drank coffee.
But Madison, you don't have anything on.
I know it's in the car.
But we're going to get some food from Hannah because we still have
so good.
A long time to go back to school because we don't want to go to chemistry and all that.
I graduated.
Yeah,
Dylan just
chilling in the back. But oh, I didn't show you my fit. Here, show them. Ah!
The flamingo.
So I'm just wearing this cute flamingo top. You know, I think I got it from like Zoomies or something. And then I'm wearing just this tube top, just a bunch of Lays all over me, jeans and Birks. That's the fit for tropical.
And for other Lays. So
yeah. But yeah, all I have to do is go back for yearbook and then economics, so it's really gonna be easy.
Chill day.
See you then! Coming back to school, guys, and I'm so excited because we're not gonna go to this class. We're just gonna help hand out t-shirts, so it's gonna be super easy.
Rebecca's asked
hey guys.
Me 12 times.
Hi.
Hey, guys.
Happy tropical.
We're selling
tropical
t-shirts.
Come get your t-shirts.
Come get your resin t-shirts.
Yeah. Oh,
I thought that would be so much less hectic.
It was so... No, it was... It was like literally so stressful.
And
no,
it was hard finding their names.
Yeah, and yeah, I didn't know half of their names.
I know.
And I'm telling them to wait too long.
Yeah, and then there's those awkward people where like you should know their name, but you don't. And you're like, your name?
I kept know. Like thinking like people were in the different grades, so I was like...
I know, I was like...
Mm.
We're vlogging today.
That's cool.
Should we do a Hawaiian dance?
Wait,
what should we do?
Gavin's gonna
Gavin, yes.
Gavin, go do it.
Yes! Queen!
Gavin, count him.
I'm yet.
Vlog? Am I gonna vlog right
now? Is it recording already?
No, sure.
Alright, so this is called the Seatbelt Challenge. TZD Minnesota is doing this. Essentially, it's to get people to buckle up. We're making it fun. This is a challenge. Everyone's gonna sit in the car. Buckle up, put your hands in the air. When we start the stopwatch, you're gonna unbuckle and move to the next seat. So we're going clockwise. So if you're in the front seat, you'll move to the back seat. If you're in the back seat, move to the front all the way around.
Doors wide open. Try not to touch the car.
Go!
Hey, now they're following the rules.
Oh, yeah. Hey, time, 49:31. That's not bad. That's better than most.
Okay.
Yeah. What did you think of the seatbelt challenge?
Easy.
Would you
easy
do this
do
again?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Would you tell your friends this is fun, it's easy?
Yeah, yeah. It is fun.
Tell them what,
like,
not me.
Okay. Do this challenge. Tell your school to do it.
Fuck
up.
Okay, so review on day two. It was so lit. Literally, I went to school for one class period. It was so easy. Here are the pics. Pretty fire. Anyway, I'll see you for day three tomorrow. Have to do the same thing. I'm going to Sunnyside, which is like the kindergarten first graders, but see you then. Oh, hell no, I'm not wearing this to school. I literally look like a weird girl. Ew, ew, I literally can't. Oh my god, ew. Hello and welcome to day three. Today, I already told you, but I'm going to Sunnyside, like the kindergartners and like first graders and stuff. And we're doing the same thing we did yesterday. I'll try to vlog more at like the pep fest or whatever, or, like what we do. But it was hard because like my camera was on the other side of me and I couldn't get to it. But today I changed up the fit a little bit. Me and my friend are gonna wear different tennis outfits. This is it. It's just a different Red Wing t-shirt. And then same shorts, I'm gonna wear the same shoes, so not much different. But once I go back to school, I only have 1 hour to be there because I have PSEO last hour.
But I'm still dressing up because it's Hoka week. You gotta do what you gotta do, you know? And it's jersey out, so I'm gonna wear... Well, you'll see what I'm gonna wear. I'll let you see then. Okay. See you at Sunnyside. Bye.
Woo! Woo! Yeah! Got the whole squad.
Gotta get hand sanitizer after touching all those nasty kids. Just kidding, they were cute, but some of them really had moist hands. We're free! What did you think of it? It was the same as last time.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know what we're gonna do because we don't wanna go to second hour, but we're excused for that, so what to do? I probably will go home and change.
Go home.
Yeah, so I can wear my jersey to school. You're not gonna change?
Uh-uh.
No school spirit! Okay. Hello, focus on me. Okay, so this is the fit. Okay, so I decided to go with like a bougie player, if that makes sense. Like the big earrings and like the hair up and like fun stuff like that. Oh, I will show you, okay, because I'm already kind of late for school. Okay, so it's like a big twins jersey, which is the red crop top, earrings, hair up, leggers, and I'm thinking I'm gonna put, should I put these on? Yeah, I'm gonna put these on. Yeah, but I'll see you in my one class. Peace.
She smells like
Gavin.
Hey guys. Also guys, I know my outfit may look weird now, but let me just show you a clip. My dad was like, you have to wear this.
Oh hell no, I'm not wearing this to school. I literally look like a weird girl.
It was literally so bad, wasn't it?
It looked like a dress, but she could have dressed it up with heels and tights, and it would have looked great.
Yeah. Dude, my leg is so itchy, I don't know why. Like right here in the crevice.
Okay, so just got out of school, and literally I feel like I haven't been at school this whole week, like at all. Thanks for that. Okay, but anyway. I only got one picture, so there it is. Yeah, this was like not my favorite day because I felt really ugly wearing this long ass dress. But tomorrow, I have to go to school the whole day, so rip me. And it's a theme you'll see tomorrow.
Can I get a small peach black tea still?
Oh.
That's good.
340 out the window.
Thank you. Okay, sorry for this lighting. That car really is using its brake lights right now. I'm kidding. But welcome to day three.
It's day four, you stupid.
Yeah, I forgot to vlog like in my room before I went out. But don't worry, I'm not driving. I'm just getting a drink. Caribou. Today is a more of a special day. It is dedicated to Nick Conley. He just passed away from cancer, and his younger brother is in our high school, and he's a senior, so we decided to like make a theme day for him, and it's Minnesota wear because Nick used to play with the Gophers for football, so now we all wearing it. So yeah, I'm just wearing this and leggings and Birks. That's what I'm wearing. But yeah, I'm still gonna vlog at school. Hopefully something fun happens. I had to go for the full day. Actually, I got out 40 minutes early because I have a tennis meet. But I think that's all I had to say, so. If you can guess what that song was, I'll give you a kiss. I'm gonna get like copyrighted if I put the song in, so I'm gonna like dance to nothing. Minnesota! Yeah! All I need for school is my phone and some tea. Just kidding, I literally forgot my backpack at my house.
Because when you go to school, you just like don't think you need a backpack. Like,
yeah.
So I'm going no backpack today. Just kidding, my mom's gonna bring it.
I honestly don't even care what people think anymore. Everyone looks at it. Whatever, it'd be like that.
I look so gross.
Picture time.
Why is this here?
We get Ethan.
Why is this?
Cameron's being
your hair is so bad when you can't hear.
That test was kind of easy, but it was kind of hard. The teacher keeps watching.
It's just the camera.
Okay.
There's mine.
Are you waiting for them to get back here?
It's not a phone, though.
I think actually, well, it might actually be all of them.
How was the test?
Really hard.
Yeah.
What's up?
In my favorite class.
We just got free candy.
Thank you. Plug.
Plug.
Take some shots right now. Everybody is on. Shots.
Oh my god.
Okay. What we do in yearbook?
Okay, I'm done with school. So, I have tennis meet right now, so I got out a little early. That's why all the cars are still here. But the real party of this vlog is about to start, because tomorrow is Friday. And then the next day is Saturday. And I'm honestly just so excited because tomorrow is gonna be so easy. I don't even have to go to school. I'll tell you more about later because I'm supposed to change and get on the hop on the bus right now. But is there anyone? No, no one's even out there yet. Here are the pics I got from today. I got like one or two from this. I never get pictures. I always forget. Okay, talk to you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, and welcome to homecoming, the day we've all been waiting for. I'm literally so excited because right now I'm gonna go out to Twin Bluff and do our little pep fest thingy, and then after that I'm gonna go to the high school and do it and watch like everything because our high school one is like way bigger and like so much better than the other school. Let's just go. Oh, you wanna see my outfit? It's just the juniors Red Wing shirt. And then leggings, and I'm gonna put some white tennies on, so. Bye, middle school. That went so good. That was fun, because like, we got to see the senior dance, the boy senior dance.
It's pretty good.
It was funny. I'll vlog, no, actually, I know I keep saying I'm gonna vlog during the pep fest, but I'm actually gonna vlog at the high school one because I'm gonna be sitting down instead of like on the side, you know?
This ugly ass bit on top of the pyramid. That's the whole pyramid. Whole pyramid. I can't see.
So, follow me on Instagram.
Long legs.
Daddy long legs. DADDYL0NGL3GSS. Thank you.
We're at the joint.
Fixed.
But after we get our nails done, we're going to Chipotle.
Got our nails done.
Oh my god. Guys, they're literally so cute. So let me just tell you a little story time. When she was, you guys agree, like when she was showing me the colors,
oh,
like
no, yeah, they were all like bright red.
And they were like not what I was looking for, they were not cute. And then she like gave me this color, I was like, okay, whatever. And then Grace said I should do matte, and I did, and look how dope they are.
A little pretty little nails.
She looks so good.
And I got like nude. Maya, you like picked out mine.
Yeah, I did pick out Grace's, and she picked out mine.
We picked out each other's nails.
But yeah, now we're leaving. And then we're gonna be on our way to Chipotle.
Chipotle is my life.
Oh my god, so good. I never even ate breakfast this morning.
Definitely the most.
I know. Minecraft, Minecraft, Minecraft. That was so good. Oh my god, but we look like Minecraft characters.
Yeah, and we have like these long dresses on.
Just kidding, if you look like this, it's not that bad. But we're getting ready for the game.
Yeah, yeah.
Go Cole.
Go Jack.
Ian.
We just put on our face stuff.
Mm-hmm. Isabelle's boring and she doesn't have anything
on. Cause I look so ugly.
Get the 4-9 in the
back. No, she doesn't.
Whatever.
Get the 4-9 in the back.
Get the 4-9 in the back.
Get the 4-9 in the back. Woo! Yeah! They're crossing our path. Oh! Ah! Ah! We made it and we're late. We got shitty spots. Upset.
Love it.
Upset. It's okay. We're on the end.
Who's
Grizzly's at?
I don't know. It's so random.
I'm gonna try vlogging this.
Getting picked.
What is she wiping on?
With the best.
Vlog takeover.
Photographer. I'm back from the game. Look what I have on. I'm so cold. You guys might think I'm just being like overly dramatic, but I'm literally not. My internals are still freezing. This is why I hate football games. They're so cold. But anyway, I got so many pictures. Like, here they all are. I first went to the Pep Fest and got so many pictures from that. And then after that, we went to the football game and I got a bunch of pictures there. Yeah, I just overall got a lot of pictures. So I'll see you guys tomorrow for the dance. We gonna get lit. I don't, should I bring my vlog camera into the dance? I don't know. Maybe kind of like weird. See you guys on the flip side. Are you guys ready for homecoming? The day has finally come when it's the dance day. This day is my favorite because you get to like dress up and like be cute, and like that never happens. I feel like we never get to like dress up and like look cute. So right now I'm just like about to curl my hair and do my makeup, and the girly pops are coming over in like an hour or something. I don't know. This is my dilemma. My curls For the past 2 years at homecoming, my curls have fell out like completely during pictures. So this year, I am determined to get them good. They better not fall out, or I'll be mad. But anyway, I'm talking too much. Let's get into the fun stuff. This is weird, guys. I'm putting foundation on. I never put it on. Who is that?
Nice
and me friends. Friends have come!
From
I like my features.
Wait, the eyebrow stuff, I took the eyebrow.
Look how cute the dresses look!
Not as cute as me.
Everyone's out here obviously getting ready. We got the couple. We're all ready.
Let's get it. Party time.
We're about to go take pictures down at Levy, a cool place if you don't know what it is. Okay, so this is mine. I got it from Ivory Rose.
This is just my black dress. I got it from Windsor.
Cute. Yeah, you too.
Same.
My mom got it.
Show it back. Show it back. Ooh. Jesse. Yeah.
I bought some.
Chase.
Yeah. I'm not gonna special.
Grace.
Forever 21.
Yeah, we're ready. So yeah, we're just gonna go take pics now.
We just got back from taking pictures and it was literally brutal.
Okay. No, it was so cold. Really, really cold. Like, so you cold. Don't even understand.
And
it's 40 degrees.
What? Yeah.
Yeah, Jesse was sniffing.
So hard.
I couldn't like vlog when we were taking pictures because I had to use my SD card for my vlog from my actual camera because my camera SD card wasn't working. I don't know why. But yeah, so I'm vlogging
it's
now.
So cool.
You guys
we got
pictures.
So many pictures.
Oh, yeah,
I'm going to devour.
Hey.
Right now, oh, she's dancing. Yep.
Oh, she's
vibing. Beautiful dance move. She's practicing for homecoming. Yep. You already know she's not gonna grind with anyone. She's a single woman. She doesn't need a man in her life. She's gonna sing her heart out. It'll be super fun. And flip her hair back and forth.
You got it.
Can't wait.
I think the fries would definitely be a hot
shirt. I want my food. Mmm. Mmm. Too good. Mmm. 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 Yeah. Woo! Woo-hoo. Yeah!
Sitting on the counter in your kitchen, can you hear my heart?